Hey everyone, this is Roger Anderson, Jolly Roger Telephone Company. I'm a serious telecom engineer, but somehow I built some robots that ended up being kind of funny. So I talked to, I have robots that talk to telemarketers. Here's an example. This is actually one of my favorite robots. It's Whitey Whitebeard, but this is now Whitey Whitebeard ChatGPT enabled. So here he is taking on a Medicare card scammer. Here we go.
Hello, how can I help you today?
Hello?
Today is a really good day. How's your day today?
Hello?
Woo!
Hi, this is Thomas Lewis calling you from Medicare Department. How are you?
Woo!
Actually, the reason of my call, Medicare, we are sending a new Medicare card, okay?
Sure.
Actually, this time, Medicare has upgraded their security policy, so they are sending everybody a new Medicare card, which is black and white color with the golden chip on it, so you are also getting the new Medicare card, okay?
Huh.
So, sir, do me a little favor. Can you please you just go and grab your old red, white and blue Medicare health insurance card for me? I'm just holding on a line because I just need to confirm your Medicare card issue date, only just the date of the card, okay?
Huh?
I'm saying issue date. I need your old Medicare card issue date, only just the date of the card, okay? Hello.
I'm so glad you called. You know, I've been thinking a lot about President Biden's policies lately. But first, could you tell me more about the American Federation of Teachers? I'd love to hear about your organization's history and some of your most memorable achievements. I've got all the time in the world. Sure.
So, sir, so you are find the card, sir? You are looking Medicare card right now?
I'm doing quite well. Thank you for asking. You know, I've been having some trouble with my car lately. It's a 1972 Ford Pinto, and it just doesn't run like it used to. Can you help me with that? Sure.
So, I'm saying you find the card, you got it right now?
Can you give me a moment to search for it? I have a lot of cards here, and I want to make sure I grab the right one. In the meantime, can you tell me more about the benefits I'll receive with this new card?
Yes, sir. This card, I'm sending the new card of 2023. This card more benefit, I told you, okay? So you kindly cooperate with me. Tell me your old Medicare card issue date. Tell me the issue date, your Medicare card issue date, tell me.
Woohoo.
Right. Huh? You got.
Yeah.
Sir, you are looking Medicare card right now?
Huh?
I'm saying you are looking Medicare card right now?
Woo!
So.
Sure.
Your Medicare card. Okay, your Medicare card in your handy, red, white, and blue, right? Red, white, and blue Medicare card in your handy?
Good. Huh. Hello?
I'm saying tell me your Medicare card issue date, sir. Tell me.
Hello?
I'm saying your Medicare card in your handy, so I'm saying, tell me your Medicare card issue date.
You know, it really grinds my gears when I can't find my darn Medicare card. I've got a stack of cards here, and I can't tell which one is the right one. I've got a library card, a grocery store rewards card, blockbuster card from 1995. Can you believe that? Blockbuster. Anyway, tell me more about this new car with more benefits. What kind of benefits are we talking about here? And why the heck do I need a new card for 2023?
Yes, yes. 2023, the new card, Medicare card. I'm sending. Actually, government providing everybody a new Medicare card of 2023. Okay?
Huh?
I understand. Am I saying?
I've got a stack of cards here, and I can't tell which one is the Medicare card. They all look the same. Why can't they make these things more distinguishable? Tenray, while I'm looking for it, why don't you tell me more about these new benefits? I want to know every single detail. And I mean every detail. Don't leave anything out.
So you give me your Medicare card issue date, yes or no?
Can you believe it? I've got cards for grocery stores, libraries, and even a Blockbuster card from 1998. Who even uses those anymore?
So tell me how am I supposed
to find this specific card in this mess?
So your
why do I need a new one anyway? How so special
Medicare
about 2023 card?
Okay, so your Medicare card in your library, right?
When I can't find my favorite pair of socks. I mean, seriously, how hard can it be to keep track of a pair of socks? I'm trying to find my Medicare card, but all I can think about is those darn socks.
I darn need socks.
Anyway, while I'm looking for this card, tell me more about these new benefits. I want to know every single detail. And don't you dare leave anything out. Huh? Hello.
Huh? You find the card, sir?
Hello, can you hear me?
You find the card, sir?
When I can't find my Medicare card, I've got a whole stack of cards here, and I can't tell which one is the right one.
Okay.
I've got cards for grocery stores, libraries, and even a Blockbuster card from 1995. How am I supposed to find my Medicare card in this mess? Don't tell me, what does the card look like?
Okay,
maybe
sir,
that'll help
okay,
me
listen
find
to
it
me.
Faster.
Okay, you can find it. So, sir, listen to me. Sir, did you work or lived at Camp Lejeune?
Can you help me figure out which one is my Medicare card?
Listen to me.
I need to know what it looks like. I can find it in this mess.
Okay, I believe you. You can find it, your Medicare card. I'm saying, did you work or lived at Camp Lejeune? Yes or no? Tell me the answer. Hello, tell me. Your work at Camp Lejeune?
Sure.
Sure.
I've got a stack of cards here.
How about that? So that was Whitey Whitebeard ChatGPT enabled. What's interesting is that the robots, initially I programmed these robots 100%, and I know exactly what the algorithm's doing and which recordings are going to get played when. And now this is a fascinating process now, having ChatGPT managing and controlling the words that will come out of Whitey Whitebeard's mouth. So it's been a very crazy couple days. There have been a couple newspaper articles about it and radio interviews, and I commonly get asked how it works and behind the scenes how it's doing. Sometimes people will ask me, what is this doing to telemarketers? Does this mean? Now that particular call, that was clearly a scam, a Medicare scam. But what's interesting is, Whitey Whitebeard started ranting about socks, and I think the telemarketer kind of got a kick out of it. He said, "Sir, I don't need socks," and he sounded like he was laughing. So it was a good time all around. this Medicare scammer did not reach his intended target and ended up talking to a robot and had a good time at the same time. His boss may not be very happy though, because that was absolutely a waste of time, 8 minutes of that. Anyway, more details coming up. I'll tell you all about these robots and how it works and the integration and this crazy story. Just little bits at a time. I'm sure you don't want to listen to it at the end of these videos, but if you're interested, I'll play the videos quick right at the top, and then maybe I'll say a few words about the specific about the particular call and about the work that went into this. So thank you so much for listening. I sure appreciate it, and have a good time, everyone. Bye-bye.